50, you just might know the person I'm going to reference in this story.
Hey, you guys.
Back in the 80s, if you remember a commercial where the women were at the water cooler, it was a reverse sexism thing where they had the shoulder pads and the suit and they were looking at a construction site, and there was that guy drinking the Diet Coke. I see you nodding your head. All right, if you remember the Diet Coke. Well, his name, I knew you guys would know. His name's Lucky Vance. And I actually flew an airplane from Los Angeles to New York, the other way around, I don't remember. And he sat next to me the whole trip. And I don't know, if you don't know him, he's just, at that point, he was like Mr. Universe. So it inspired the song. It's nothing about Lucky, but it is about luck. And it's about the nature of luck and how you decide to think about luck. And am I a lucky girl or am I an unlucky girl? And it shifts all the time. So I just made this jazzy exploration about luck. But Lucky Vance inspired it. Right. It's called Sleeping with Lucky. It's my turn. Close up tight.